we got here. Bang. Oh, style page. Get that. Here we go. Keep that open. Load that to that. Go on to the live dashboard. What do you do? It's your boy Lulu, and today we are gonna be playing some Fallout 4 in my pretty green dress. So let's go, baby. Let's go. Obviously, I have that guy's pretty cool armor. I just need to take everything off again, and we will go from there. Because that's how we do. So yeah, boys. Hope everyone is having a fantastic day. I am. Hope you guys are. Actually, it's not been a too bad of a day today, to be fair. It's not been too bad. But it is what it is. Can't change that. Can't change the fact that nobody likes it. So we're going to load straight out. Well, near enough level 6 already. I've only ever played one playthrough of this. But yeah, again, it was 3 hours long. So, yeah. Yeah, kind of was a bit weird. So, hurry up, game. Right. Yeah, boy. So. Right, so I need to change back to my pretty green dress. Oh, no, it's not that one. It's that one. No, it's not. There we go. And then inventory, apparel. I need to get on my pretty green dress again. Oh, no, I don't have it. What? Oh, yes, I do. There it is. So look at my pretty self. Ah! Looking fabulous! With my shotgun. So, 12, 41. Yeah. So if I do that, and I want to have my, you know what it is. You know what I want to pull you up. Yeah, boy! So we're now back. Yeah, boy. Captain Fabulous. Yeah, boy. Captain Fabulous. Hey, doggy. Can I name him? How do I name my dog? I like to name my dog. Oh. Right. Now, there we go. Wise jump. Yeah, Captain Fabulous. Yeah. Right, so I now can't remember what we were doing. Like, at all. So, don't want to go. Have we explored all of these places already? So, kill the raiders. Okay, so if we go to there, and we'll go like that. So, it's this way. But how are you today, Fives, buddy? Buddy, old pal. Ooh, find excavation place. Are there going to be raiders here? Can I? Oh my god. You know I gotta jump for this, right? Oh, what's that? What's that down there? I wanna know what that is, but I'm scared. Hello? Is there anybody here? I don't know what they are. But I feel like jumping in anyway! 3, 2, 1. Because I'm fabulous! Oh god, no. I forgot we're in a radiation world. We should not be in the water. Okay. No. Swim up. There we go. So, that was Captain Fabulous and his amazing green dress. Oh, my controller just died. And head. No, don't quick save. Stupid ass controller. Sorry about that. Yeah, let me just. Hope it's not doing that again. Let me just plonk this back in. Da-da-da-da. Because I'm so fabulous. I'm not sure where I should be going. So. Oh, who's that over there? Who is that? I need to go get him. I need to go get him, Vibes. So, I'm going to hop down onto here. Oh. I'm amazing how I can like traverse this whole thing in my green dress and my yellow shoes. I mean, that is beautiful. Dog, how'd you do that? So, where'd he go? There was a man just here. I swear there was. I'm not going blind. I'll take your toothpaste. Hello? Where'd he go? Oh, no. Hello.
Unless you're going to pitch in here, keep it quiet. Looking to earn some caps?
Sorry, don't want to help you. You look like you're doing an absolute fabulous job yourself. So we're going to move on now. It's a blast! Hit you with my rhythm stick, boy. What's this on the side of the road? Why, it looks to be a pipe. That goes nowhere. Cause why is it random? Bag. A metal bucket. I've always wanted one of them. Oh, pipe pistol. Okay, I'll just randomly take that. That's fine. La, la, la. I hope I can kill the raiders with this, because that'd be really cool. Just gonna walk down the road. I'm in my pretty green dress. I swear I've been here. I swear I have. This looks like the cinema. I have been here. I think. Captain Fabulous to the rescue. Yeah. No. Wrong button. I'm hidden. Lol. Yeah, I swear I've been here before. Pretty sure I have. Not 100% though. Everywhere looks the same. Everything's been hit by radiation. So this looks like the place I gotta go. I gotta destroy all of the edits. Me and my trust. Yeah, can I stim pack myself? Yeah, boy. So I got my stim pack sorted. I need to get rid of this radiation because it's really bad. So if we go quiet, dog. Quiet. Yeah. Gonna sneak in like it's 007 in the cheese. Smash. Now I'm gonna sneak right. Yeah. I've opened. I'm now level 6. I'm not sure. Hold B to open perk chart. Yeah. So, 10 damage resistance. Gunslinger. Huh. I want to take more damage. Yeah. I want to take more damage because obviously. What the hell? It's Gerald! Oh no, Gerald. Bad, Gerald. Bad. Beat your head off, boy. I'm just going to steal all your shit, Gerald. All your shit. So, no. Look at that, Gerald. You didn't really keep an eye on your stuff properly.
That's it.
I can't run. Oh, no. Okay. This is fine. This is fine. You can take all... Wait, what? Oh yes, I'm over numbered. Store. What else do I don't want? I don't need 3 hammers, let's be fair. I don't need 3 hammers. I don't need any more shots, because I'm just going to wear this shit for the rest of my life. Don't need that. Do I need corn? I can do with corn. Crystal? Do I need a crystal? Why not? Dutchman's instructions, I suppose I should probably keep that, I suppose. I've got 87 fusions, though. I'm not quite sure. Krugnak to Barbarian. I don't need, like, 3 harnesses. Yeah, we'll go like that. Yeah, yeah. Okay, I can't climb. So, where have I got to go? Oh, I'll go around here. Dog found something. Dog! What have you found? I don't even know where you are, doggy. Doggy? Doggy? Where's my... Hello. Where were you? Were you over here? What'd you find, doggy? What'd you find, boy? Boy? Find it again. Find it, boy. Find it. Take it, boy. Take it. Take me to church now. I wanna rock away. I wanna learn. So, we're gonna go in here, doggy. Ha ha. The dog, there's raiders in this city somewhere. Stay on the alert, dog. Run into here. Pretending that we're gonna go shopping, but actually we're not. We're just gonna like, yeah. I got a toaster and a coffee pot, damn. What's upstairs? Any shit I can steal? Oh no, excuse me, there seems to be a problem. The ceiling is kind of caved in. I'm sorry to be, oh. Well, that is the most pointless door I've ever seen. Coffee pots. Nuka Cola. What's in there? Nope, nothing. Dog, go away. I want to call you Ass Thunder. Right. So we're getting closer to our destination. Can I go in here? What's that? What is it? I can't quite get... There is a door right there. Ask us. Empty coolant? No. Ah. Why would I just carrying a cash register around with me casually? Just... Oh, forget the world domination. At least I got my cash register. What is that? For a second, I thought that was a... Look! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Where the hell did this guy come? Whoa, 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 whoa! Back up, fans. Back up, yeah? Oh my god, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Run. Run, man in green dress. Run! There are so many ghouls! Run, 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 run. Step back myself. Keep a running, keep a running. Are they still behind me? Oh my god, they're still behind me. Run! Run! I don't care if I'm at the supermarket. I don't care. Run, you fat bastard. Run. The ghouls are still chasing. Da, 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 da. Someone's shooting them. What? What? Why are you all chasing me? Go away. I'm not food for your chicken eat. Yeah, boy. Ugh. Bosh. Yeah, I gotta fight you off. Okay, run, 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 run. I'm crippled. No, no, no. Stim myself, stim myself. Yeah. Why am I not swinging better? Yeah, boy. Oh my god, I gotta run, I gotta run. I gotta run! Help me, help me! Still myself. Run, 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 run. Run, run, run. Oh god, they are still chasing. Why do I have an army of ghouls chasing me? I'm just a lady in a green dress. Leave me alone. Oh my god. Bwah! Run, run, run. I have no clue what's happened to my dog. Yeah, boy. You keep, just keep running, Libby. Just keep running. Don't stop chasing you in the end. What is it? Oh, no, 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 no. Yes, yes. Yes. This is what I wanted. So if I put out... Pipe pistol. How many bullets have I got? Oh, I got enough. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Come at me now, yo. Come at me now. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Yo, what's up, Colton? Oh, God. I got no ammo. I'm so good at that. I'm so good at that. Casually, casually, switch weapons. No, I ain't got any weapon. Okay, bruh. Gotta keep running, gotta keep running, gotta keep running, gotta keep running, gotta keep running. Gotta keep running, just keep running, just keep running, just keep running. Everybody knows, gotta keep running. Oh, what the hell? How are you still alive? Oh my jeebus, that was hard. Wow. Just impact myself. I need to get myself radiation like cured. Cause this is cheese, man. Alright, so let me get my Porky back out. Cause I'm so fabulous. So people thought I was scared. I was not scared. I'm a man. Like a man. Like a man would. I was fighting everything. Should we take a quick detour and go into the cinema? I think we should. Ah! Unlock novice. Here we go. Oh, that was difficult. Nice.
Nice.
Ball pen, wonder glue, cabinets. Use oil can. Do I need oil can, really? Aluminum, gas canister. Jug. Wooden crate is a radaway. What in the hell is a radaway? Oh, as a shovel. Yes, yes, yes. I can have a shovel. Can I use it as a weapon? I could drop some stuff. I don't need everything, let's be fair. I don't need one of them. Don't need six of them. I mean, that's for sure. I don't need six of them, boys. Why do I have two miniguns? Like, why? Pistol, I got four. I don't need all that crap. I have a shovel. Ah. Wonder glue. Oh, is that a flip lighter? Oh, what is that? Fusion core? Yeah! So all this stuff. What was that? Ah! There's a roach! Bruh! Fight me 101, yeah, BK? BK! You got my pistol out. My pistolero. So we look through all my stuff. See if I can find something. Why can't I have a shovel? Like, that would just make so much more sense. Hey, buddy. Welcome back, fam. Junk. I don't need five wrenches. Right, come on, doggy. Let me just... equip some stuff because I've got like no weapons. I've got ammo in. So if I alloy favorite, and then put it to top. Yeah, boy. Minigun. So now if I get my pool cue out, we got this, boys. We got it. If I get my pool cue out, got this. Let's go. I see me rolling. They hating. They all think that I'm a man in a green dress. Cause I'm just a man in a green dress. Man in a green dress. Da-da-da-da-da. Ooh, there's a fridge. Okay. I can hear radiation. I don't want radiation. I'm already like half health gone radiation. I don't know how to get rid of it. That would be really cool. I might turn into Radiation Man. I mean, how cool would that be? I like radiation. Dog, come with the dog. Come with the. We want minigun. All this falls to their death. So, getting a bit scared. Because when I got to here, loads of ghouls just appeared. That was terrifying. So, Kaz just keep running. It's a little bit. Oh, it's going to be up this way. They're called ghouls. Yes, basically they're zombies, yeah. What? Oh my god. Go away. Dog. You shoot my dog, boy. I bitch slap your ass, son. I will cruise you to the next century. My dog is my dog. At least that was cool enough you found an enemy. So I keep going this way. I could explore his house. Oh, there's a pipe system. Damn. Where the hell am I? I have no idea where I've just gone. I thought it was just a pipe that's just going to lead somewhere. Clearly looks like it hasn't. Cheers for the sub, whoever's just subbed, thank you very much. Welcome to the Legend Army, pal. Hope you enjoy your stay. So, am I underwater? Oh, I can't be. Hello. Oh. Oh my god. Dog, kill the turret, dog, kill the turret. No! Can I still impact the dog? No. There we go. I advise you to stay all the way up there, if I was you. Dog. I hope you're okay, dog. Dog, stand still. I don't know how do I add a simpat to my dog? Is he okay? Oh, he looks fine. La 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 la. Shotgun shell, I'll take that. Rounds, I'll take any sort of rounds I can get at the moment. Bottle cap, don't want any of this shit. I guess this is a quite cool choice. This is what I actually had to do anyway, but it looks weird. I had to go kill the raiders, I didn't know where they were. So I just kind of went down this tunnel. So, pack of cigarettes, I'll take that. Oh. Hello? Mentos, Buffoot. Yeah, boy. Finding stuff now. Oh, what's in there? Some dirty panties. Maybe some dirty panties in the laundry basket. Okay. Oh, it's upstairs. Yeah, boy. Hello. Fetch die now. What the? Oh, my God. Boys, you do not want to fight me right now. You do not want to fight. Oh my god, it's a grenade. Grenade. Get him, dog. Sick him. Oh my god, it's a turret. He had a cool gun. Yeah, boy. I do have Black Ops for the PS3. Xbox 3. Alright, calm down though. Yes, I do have Black Ops 3. I need to reload. It's fine, just go with this. Sort this guy out. Yeah, man! Yeah, buddy. Right, so, making some leeway. That was quite cool. Wow, do I not have any more stims? Oh dear, this could be a bit problematic then. This could be a bit problematic. Hopefully it won't be too problematic. I'm not sure. Not today, I'm afraid, buddy. Tomorrow. It's cool, buddy. It's cool. Don't worry. We all suck at something. I suck at COD. It's all good. Toolbox. Alright. Oh, I lost a pin. Little bit more this way. Yeah, boy. There we go. Duct tape for you, screwdriver. Thank you. So, how big is this place? Damn. That's the Commonwealth. I don't want to go to the Commonwealth. Because the Commonwealth is where all the enemies are. The scum. Scum of the air. Oh, no, I don't want it. What's that? Hammer. A shopping basket? Yeah, boy. I like shopping baskets. Rocks. Oh my god, there's a monkey! Monkey. Bad monkey. Telling me where everything is. Tool case? No, I don't want. No, I don't want any of that stuff. Hello?
Did you hear that?
Hello? Shit's got ambush written all over it. Go to 60. Yeah, buddy. Unfortunately, that is how it is. Just run around really fast. Ryan, you just die! Oh, wow. Oh, hello. Hello. Oh, I did not expect to see you there. Don't know why you're so strong, but you look proper badass. Oh, gotta get my ammo on. Don't make me come at you with my porky, bruh. Yeah, boys. Oh, she had a stim pack. Yes. Oh, God, I needed that. She had rounds on her. Get my reload on. Because you know how I like it. I don't know what jets do. Bottle cap mine. Is that? Oh, I can hear someone. I can hear someone hiding. Hello? Are you going to hide around the corner from me, boy? Hello? Bruh. Round it. No. Oh, you're somewhere on my spidey senses. My spidey senses are tingling. Libby, I believe they may be above you. Let's charge the enemy. Yeah, it does suck, man. Oop, pardon me. Please, all right, buddy. Make sure to serve, man. Ozzy! It's my man, Ozzy! Ozzy dabba dabba doo! What up, Ozzy? Do you like my green dress? Got my pocket. Oh, so they're that way. How do I get that way? Is it down the stairs of destiny? Commander, we seem to have lost the enemy! Must be down there. But I don't want to go down there. I want to come in here. I want to get in there. Excuse me? This is not boss. I won't be able to pick this.
Won't be able to pick this.
That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, let's move on. Ah, hello. Oh, lockers. Maybe there's someone's dirty underwear in here. Nope. Nothing. Absolutely jack potatoes. Door open. Oh, hello. Ha, ha, ha. Thanks, buddy! I love you a long time. Cheers, pal. Welcome to the Legend Army. Hope you enjoyed your stay. Hello. How'd you shoot you in the face? I crouched. I was like an assassin. They didn't even know I was there. Da-da-da. Oh, hello, surprise, mother trucker! Bruh. Dog, get up off me, dog. Get up off me. Iguana in a sack. Really? Oh, iguana on a stick. What have I got a sack for that? I can see through the wall. Yeah, boy, you are seeing things. That's right. Become one, let your seeing things. That is right. Hello? Eyes up, bruh. Minigun time! Alright, not quite yet. Oh, it's two stim packs. Boy! Y'all, give me a weapon. Where's my shotgun? Where's my shotgun at? Double barrel shotgun! Your boy gonna wish you never shot me now. No, he's in there somewhere. You hide behind the door. Hello? Oh. Oh my god, what just happened? My arms! My beautiful arms! My beautiful arms! That was cheese. Oh, am I really gonna do this all again? Really? God. No. Boom. I need some backup over here. Dude. Put him down! Oh my god. Yeah, boys. I set fire to the rain. I killed you all, now go away. Well, the big explosion would have given it away, to be fair. Not sure, though. Whoa, dog. Don't walk in front of me, dog. I'm casually blowing up the whole place. Chemical, there's a psycho in the chiller. Good thing it's a psycho, baby, this evening. Psycho duct tape. You always were that. Well, why am I getting so much radiation? Stop it. How do I get rid of my radiation? Hey now. Shot you in the leg with a minigun. Are you sure you want to shoot me, boys? No. My green dress. You can see my underwear. No. This is not the paparazzi moment, Lubu. This is not your time. Not your place. Not your time. Bad. So, right. Logically, let's think about this. Logically. No. Can't do anything to that. That's fine. I need this up in my bum. I need that to go to that one. There we go. See, I can have two specialists. I did not know that. Hello, Mr. Gold. Bye, Mr. Gold. So if I do that, and then... Yes, Kevin, of course it is, buddy. Welcome to the stream, Kevin. Take my bottle caps away. Da 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 da. Nope. Brat! Brat! Oh. Reload. Keep running back, dog. Dog, we'll hide here, dog. No. We'll duck down. We're gonna get really close, dog, and then we'll finish him. Dog! What did I just say, dog? Cah! Alright, that's it. You asked for this, boys. No. Ready? You've asked for this. Get off my dog! Sorry about it, boy. I had to kind of wait. I wanted them to come down here, but I didn't want to, and I apologize. Always take the stim packs. Stim packs are the best thing in the whole wide world. No, you weren't. Just gonna got this. Hello. Yeah, boy. Oh my god, I blew that guy up. Boom. Command. Stay.
Hey.
Pay for butt.
Wait there.
Hello. So have I got a pistol? I do have a pistol. You weren't expecting that, we bought better know that. Oh wow. Dog, attack. Dog. Dog, 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 dog. You could have died then, dog. Then how would I have felt, huh? I would have felt useless and miserable and less of a man. Whoa! Look at that freaking out. Right, it's a turret. Okay, that's fine. Da 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 da. Boop, and take a step back. Are they coming around for me? I'm not sure if he is. No, I don't think he is. He wouldn't be. Oh, he is! You've got to be an absolute idiot to fight someone with a minigun. Like, for reals! Take his ammo. That's fine by me. Moving on through. Oh, what's all this stuff? These look like nuclear missiles! Dog, why did you take me down there? Why? I don't want kitchen scales. That's just stupid. Oh, what was that? Why is that noise? Hello! Hello! Where did they come from? You're dead now, wherever you guys came from. Got a gold watch. Wait, I'm picking that up. Bottle cap. I take everything away. I feel like I should have some power armor or something. That'd make this game so much better. Damn it. Can I not fit through there? Oh, the labor, there's a way around. Come on. Sort yourself out. So, there's another psycho in there. It's a bottle of wine. Nice bit of bottle of wine. Open this door. Surprise, cockbag. Brap. Brap. No, no. Don't run away from me. Cannot run away from the great Lobo Beast. Nothing but net. What the hell? Dog, did you run around there and set them on fire? Good boy. Nah. Not fighting with the PolQ today. Absolute scrap. I think you're PolQ though. Yeah, boy. Pick up your ammo and your Molotov cocktail and that. Yeah, boy. Is that someone following us, dog? Dog, keep a lookout. Is he following us? No, he's not. Yeah, boy, right, stim up. Because we need to get some chance. What the hell? I didn't even do anything. There's a monkey! I don't know what that monkey's doing, but I'm going to the toilet. See you later, mate. Shut the door. Dog, do not follow me, dog. I'm hiding in the toilet. Did you just open the door? I can't play anything later on today, Kevin, I'm afraid. Situation. Oh, what is a camera? Yeah, I need to get rid of this stupid. Are you here, monkey? No, I don't want anything from that one. Can I go through? No, don't go in the combo. Are you sure you saw something? Not quite sure anymore. Because Libby's so good at hiding, he should be a detective. Dog tags? Hey. I want to give you some stuff. Because I can. Player. Yeah, boy. So you want a clipboard? Here, have a clipboard. Want a camera? Have a camera, dog. You look like you could use a camera, because I thought you could use a camera. You want some fusion tape?
Okay. Don't know where he's got the camera, but yeah, man. He had the camera now. So ran for all through this place. That one is Scourger. Sod this Scourger. Up here. Oh, I haven't been here. There's a fridge with nothing in it. Good job, game. Well, I know this bit of fridge where players can activate it and open the door. Excuse me.
This is bullshit.
The way I put a bullet. Oh, hello. Da 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 da. We got 007. There's always a lift. Ah. Activate the panel. But, dog! No! No, dog! Roughly about 30 minutes to install the hour. We're going to go back up. Dog, how did you make it down so fast? Oh. Excuse me. Just coming through. Oh, I see him up there. I see him. Shit. Oh. Didn't see anything, didn't see anything. He did not hear me either. Surprise! Boom! You see that? That was called sneak attack! Actually, I want his ammo. Give me your ammo and your frag ration grenade. Oh god, that's bad place to be, bad place to be, bad place to be. Gotta run sprinting! Shit. Oh god, there's a turret, run Libby, run! Run, run, run! Oh. Yeah, oh! Shot you in the butt, boy, shot you in the butt. Shot you in the butt, boy. I don't want any of your armor, I just want your ammo, please. And stim packs. Oh dear. Oh. This is cozy. So, let's get my reload on. Back up a bit. That machine gun's gonna rip me to shreds now. If I step out, it's gonna rip me to shreds. Boy. Yeah, boy. Fight me now, yeah? Fight me now, fam. No, it's not. It's called Luba being amazing. Oh god, why is there another... I'm stuck. I am stuck. I am on fire and I'm about to die. That is cheese. That is absolute cheese. Wow. I died because there was another turret that I did not see. Oh boy, that was cheese. That was cheese. Wear my fabulous green dress. I had to do it all again. Really? Oh, come here, you. Don't hit me again. Okay. No. Minigun. No asses. Boom. Now I'm going to casually roll up. We'll roll up it. Yes. Yes, because your Xbox doesn't actually turn off. It just goes on standby. Oh, decap, boys. Where's your head at? Head at. Ba-na-na-na-na. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, you're so kind. Absolutely so kind to give me. Oh my god. Ow. That blew up as I went next to it. What the hell? Come on. Ah. This is bullshit. Absolute bullshit. cheese is what this is. Right. You know what? I'm just gonna minigun it. You go in there. Go, no. 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 Stupid zombie. Bruh. Bruh. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Slide. Oh no. That's not a slide. That's not a slide. Decat. Decat. Boom. Come on, come around that corner. I dare you. I double dare you, bruh. Right. Shit's on fire now. So text in. Shotgun shell. Bottle cap ammo. I'll take all of these. Where's that per that I shot a first person's head off, I swear I did. Ow! Hello? Oh! Right, we're gonna run this way. Dog, get out of my way! This way, dog. This way. Use the power of the dog. Right, and then we're gonna minigun. Because we can. Bram! I just thought you were dead, so I stopped shooting. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, that was a great nade. Oh! Right! If I shoot that, will it explode? Well, it's a propane tank, so surely it should explode. Oh, you can't shoot through it. Okay, that's new to me. That's fine. Really? Really? Ow. Yeah, boy! No, it's just this stupid turret thing. I see you. I see you over there. Dog, hide, dog. Just hide. Run, 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 run. Why, boys? Oh my god, oh my god. That. Oh my god, that was close. Brett, Brett! Take care! Hold me down. Minigun is the shot of dreams. Hello, boys. Lib is back in town, Lib is back in town, bam. Oh my god. Really wanna, do you really wanna fight with me? Really, when I have a minigun? I prefer Halo 5, that's just me. I genuinely, that's just me, I prefer that. Halo 5 has always been a good game. We're gonna run back down, because I know I've cleared most of this way now. Oh, probably that turret, haven't I? I didn't kill that turret yet. All right, this way. Something was on fire. Something just went on fire. Stop hurting my doggy. My poor baby. I can hear you, but I can't find you. Where did you go? Sorry, dog. I have no stim. Sucks. Hello, dog. Hello. Alright, get out of my way. I'm not a stealth boy, I promise. God. Hello. Okay. Alright. That's fine. Alright. I won't dare take a shot back at him. Oh. Oh, my nose is running. I'll just take some ammo, because I can. Must be some stims or something around here. I need to get rid of this radiation shit as well. I guess we're going this way. Can I need to kill these people up here? I've nearly done it. I'm so close. Oh. Actually, can I put on my power armor? Can I do that? It'd be an apparel. Ah, oh, must be power armor to equip it. Yikes. How silly of me. To think I could do something actually clever. Oh, I saw you down there. Ow, ow. Oh my god, they shot me through the floor. I want to cry. I want to cry. I am not doing this anymore. No. No. I'll come back later. I'm going to explore the Commonwealth because I can. I need to get armored up. I need to get weapons. Look at this guy. Who does this guy think he is? The Gunners. Organized mercenary group. And scoopers. Highly skilled. Will take any contract if the price is right. So I could hire him to go bust some ass in that place. I think it's my green dress. My green dress isn't rocking it for me today. I do try my green dress. Because you know how we need, boy. Yeah, boy. Right. I'm in Lexington. I opened this stupid ass gate. Hello! You are kawaii! Yeah, boy. Halo 5 is pretty good. Black Ops ain't bad. Oh, pharmacy. I'm gonna go to pharmacy. Halo 5 for show, Matthew Waiters. Yeah, boy. Well, I have a new... oh, yes, I needed that. Yes, I needed a stem pack. Another stim pack. Right there, I see him. Yeah, but I have certain games I'm going to be playing every day. And... Oh, so I'm going to be playing one game every day. Oh, medical literature nitrogen dispenser. Alright. Ba 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 ba. So I'll quickly run it out on Monday. Dan, Dan. So if the game goes a bit funny, yeah, just don't worry about it. Yeah, boy. Yeah, I needed to get some sort of routine going because I was playing too much COD and people didn't like COD. People wanted me to play Halo, and I thought do one game a day is the fair way to do it. I thought. I mean, I can play other games if people want me to, but yeah. So yeah, but there's a trash bin. Trash bin collector. I don't want to go there for the trash bin. But how are you, Matthew? I kind of want to go. I want to see what it's about. So let's go. Where do we want to go? Let's bring out the map. Hold up. Let's bring out the map. Let's see what we got. Rotate. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, and it keeps everyone happy, so... Right, so... I kind of want to go behind me, because there's Diamond City. And I want to go that way... No, it's that way. Here's this way, then. No. That way? My... Yes, I've got to go this way. To get out of the city. Just doing the nine to five grind, eh? The 9 to 5 grind. Well, there's raiders out here as well, bruh. I ain't interested. I'm just gonna go up here and village these people. So Matthew, how'd you like my green dress? Is it fabulous? Bruh. Captain Birdseye over here. Bruh. So we're gonna go explore some spooky houses. Lol. And there's nothing up here but crap. What was that? Brat! Oh, okay. Run. These crabs are a match for me. Actually, Yeah, what face, bruh? What face? Excuse me, Mr. Bugs. Oh my god. Bruh! Oh, but like. Oh god, I'm getting killed. Oh my god. Oh, let me get his freaking. How are you so strong? Thank you. God. I need to. Oh no! There's so many! Run! Reload, baby! Reload! Reload! Run! I'll show you my guy's face in a sec! After I got done beating the head out of these bugs. Crap! Oh, I gotta reload. Reload. No. I have a problem with a double barrel shotgun. Yo, Jesus, man. Yo, give me my pool cue. My pool cue is coming out. You wanna go, bruh? Got my beastly ass pool cue now. Where's your mom at? Yeah. I know there's gonna be a bigger one than you guys somewhere. How are you still not dead? Die! Jeez! That was hard. Right. So anyway, do I look fabulous? Fabulous? All right. That was bad typing. It's Liberclaws! I see a light over there. Dovian's gonna be anyone over here, so it's just sprint. I was gonna like, oh, it's a cemetery. Oh, hello. No! Raider scum! No, don't you dare shoot me. Bruh! Bit of my pool cue, man! Being bit by a man in high heels. Let's go. Yeah. Oh no. It's absolutely stylish. The hat cats. It's Liberclaws Birdseye Captain. Oh. Let me just start, you know, rob everything you've owned ever. Stupid woman. I know you were saying goodbye. I apologize. But knees must, my friend. You were going to attack me, so I had to sort you out. Beat you to death with my big ass porky. Oh my god. What is that? Run! Man in the grey dress. Run. I don't know what that was. That was big, whatever that was. Do you reckon I can fight it? Should I fight this guy 1-on-1? My dog's up for it. I'm gonna fight this guy 1-on-1. Stunned Yowie Gowie. Oh god. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! No! 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 Oh my god, if I hit with a book! No! Back off, you beast! Yeah! 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 What?! I got killed by a bucket, I think. I killed it. I thought I killed it. What happened? Looks like I got hit on the damn head. Oh. That's just cheese. That's absolute cheese. I don't understand what happened. Because he clearly died. But, hey-ho. It's what it is. Labor's death number 4 million. So I gotta go this way. That chain gun, it worked. I mean, that thing was ridiculously strong. Like, that was way too strong. For, if I'd fought that with my pool cue, I would have died. But, hey-o. Can't complain. Ah, fancy bit of skinny dipping. Oh, right. This place up here looks interesting. So let's go. Dog with me. Dog. There you are. Good. Come with me, dog. We're going to sneak into this place. I'm guessing a good gun. That's what I would assume. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'll take that. Tool chest? Bruh! I want a shotgun, man. Are you for real? Yeah, boy, I'm in. Why would I want this stuff? I mean... Oh god, that big mouse. Yeah, I'm running now, bye! Hooah! Where'd you get one for free? Because I'd love to get one of Dying Light. Oh god, oh god. You're not gonna leave me alone, are you? Stupid ass mole rats. Where you at, boys? See you over here. Brat! Dog, help me, dog. There was one just. He burrowed underground. I don't know where he went, dog. I got the other one, dog. Good. Double team! It looks like Tractor Tom lives over here. We're gonna go to Tractor Tom's. Alright, fair enough. Are you guys good? Are you gonna kill me? Really? God damn. Hello? Play that, that. Oh, okay. Ah, good. Hello. Yeah. Ah, this place is lovely. Right, talk to me. I guess not then, that's fine. Skaboo. Yeah. Turn on the water pump. Can I please stop pumping this water, please? Oh, dog! Good job, dog! High five! Workshop. Dish rag. Oh, I've always wanted a dish rag. Supervisor Brown. I'll order in a sec. All his parts. Mr. Handy Fuel. Right. Where's Mr. Brown? Mr. Brown. Supervisor White. You're Brown. Hello. Welcome to Glendon! I guess I'm full of shit now. Haha, see what I did there. Bah! Dog, how did you know I was going this way, dog? Huh? You psychic brah! What's this place here? Oh, there's a there's an entrance to that. Bobbin pin is what I always needed. I want to drive the bus! Let me drive the bus, guys! Come on! Hello? Hello? Your foot seems to casually be moving. Poor Dinah. Alright! Man, this is a excuse me. There is no dinner on that. Please. Give me. I want whatever that is. Looks like a snail. Give me it. Give me it. Give me it. Excuse me. Right. Busting my way through. Okay, now I can't bust my way through. Never mind. Moving on. I thought I could bust my way through. Clearly not. I was a bit wrong. Right, I'm gonna go to Ringo Star symbol, wherever this is. I'm a bit confused what it is. We're gonna head on up, like a sex machine. I hear firing. I'm coming. Whoever you said, that's not a door. I thought that would have been a door. Oh, are you here? Cambridge Police Station. What the hell? Hello? I'm here to help. Got my minigun out. You're not the only one with a minigun, bruh. Bruh! Why are you just hiding inside like a normal person would? Paladin? Oh no! No! Oh no! Die! Yeah! I like this. That's like a last stand of human defenders. Breath neutralized! Yeah! Hey, Paladin!
Hi. We appreciate the assistance, civilian. What's your business here?
I'm trying to survive!
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Yeah.
I'm from Vault 111. You're a vault dweller?
Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I'll continue to help.
Yeah!
You owe me an explanation first.
Very well.
Brotherhood of Steel!
Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen, the Knight Reekson. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superior.
Because there's no signal at all, mate.
The signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station.
I'm afraid it just isn't enough.
What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need. The deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
No time to waste.
Outstanding.
Outstanding.
Bruh. Bruh. Where are we going?
Halen,
reloading all my weapons now.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
Alright, civilian. It's time. Head into the police station and resupply.
Oh, yeah.
Then let me know when you're ready. Let's move out, people.
Alright, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah,
let me in then. Let me in. Oh, I probably can't because of that. I'm carrying a shotgun, so. But yeah, there we go. A minigun. Nah, buddy, just gotta wait, I'm afraid. Don't think there is a cure. Like, you can start it and then restart it type thing. That's about what I can think of. So. Stick him up. I don't know what Radaway does. I don't want it. Whatever it is. Radaway. Oh, is that a stim? No, it's a bit of ball. Glass personal computer driver, screwdrivers. Hello.
Dance?
You ready to move out?
Ammo box. No, stim packs, I'll take everything you guys own and I'm gonna leave you here. Brap. Brav. Casually go, take everything that's not nailed down. Oh, not good enough to get in that safe. Probably like a golden weapon in there. So it does like a bazillion damage. Excuse me, cigarettes in this prison cell. Should not have cigarettes in the prison cell. Da-da-da. Ah, duct tape, wrench. I've got a fair few bits on these bases actually. Extinguisher. I was hoping they were going to have like a guns like section. That would have been really cool. I ain't got behind it yet. Oh, this is here. Cap stash. Hey, get my way.
Hey.
Cap stash, thank you. What's in the bottom? What are you hiding there, boy? What was it? I don't know what that is, boss. Handcuffs! Pre-war money. I don't need pre-war money. Fusion cell. I'll take that. Oh, loads of fusion cells. Yeah. Da, 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 da. Well, so it appears that I could just take the freaking things. Cancel. Doggy, doggy, doggy. Do you need to go for a toilet, dog? Before we carry on, you got a toilet? No? Okay. Figure some kind of hot shot.
Sorry about
where is he? We're going to sort of bitch out. Where is he? Where is he? Hello?
Why are you standing around here like this?
Stop speaking to me like that. Absolute scum. I'll bust a cap in your ass. Yeah. But bruh. Bruh. Right, guys. Unfortunately, you're not going to be able to see what happens, I'm afraid. Well, you will do, but obviously not today. Time has run out for me, I'm afraid. I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Tomorrow will be Call of Duty. Unfortunately. Well, I say unfortunately. It's quite cool. Batteries are running low anyway, so it's kind of perfect time. I hope you guys have enjoyed the stream. I have, and I'll see you guys next time, which will probably be next week for the next Fallout stream. But tomorrow, Call of Duty, if you fancy coming along, that'd be really cool. If not, I'll see you then. Alright, boys, peace. I'm out of here. Lubu signing out.